We are here in the garden of Aromi and I invited a bunch of friends to celebrate the Italian summer. We have a lot of fresh fishes over here and I'm gonna prepare crudi di mare, but with a little twist. So we're gonna make a kind of Italian sushi. Here we go. I have over here in the barbecue, the roasted pepper, you peel them, and this is actually the result of it, you see? And I love to add some mint as well. Fresh mint from our garden is next to me. Here we go. Second one is the aubergine, which of course they have been peeled and they are mixed with just a touch of olive oil. And we are putting inside some wild fennel. Let's proceed to cut our fishes. So the tuna, it goes sliced like that. The second one is the mackerel, a lot of mackerel also in the area I come from. We are taking out carefully all the meat and we are creating this kind of tartare. Off goes inside. And we are adding just a little touch of lemon, very, very little, and just 1 minute before you serve it. Otherwise, your tartare is going to cook. So we have the tartare ready, we have the tuna ready. Let's work out the ricciola. And what we are making small fillet like that. Here we go. What we need to do now, we need to give a little shock to the oysters. The meat of the oyster is gonna be much stronger and it's gonna look much better on your plate. For like 30-40 seconds, that's the timing we are looking for. My goal is not cooking the oyster, it's just to give them a nice shock. Here we go. The oysters, they go in ice and water. So we have our chopped oysters over here. We just open them. Here we go. So now we have all the ingredients ready over here. Let's start the composition of the plate. We start with the mozzarella. We are topping it with the oysters. A little bit of red onion puree. Second step is the peppers, the one that we roasted before. The pepper are topped with the mackerel. Third one is going to be the roasted tomato and we top that with the ricciola and passion fruit. The last one, it will be the aubergine caviar, which is going to be topped by the fresh tuna and a little touch of basil oil.